Fanatics, this is Crazy Russian Dad, and I am glowing. Why I'm glowing? I'm glowing because I met the legend. I met Yakov Smirnov. I bought his DVD. Can you see? Okay, this is Yakov. I know I should keep my both hands on the steering wheel, but this is Yakov signed, okay? He shook this hand, okay? See this hand? I won't wash it now for a week or maybe a month, okay? Because it's like he's an unbelievable guy. Do you know who Yakov Smirnov is? I mean, I hope you do. No, this is not the guy who invented Smirnov vodka, not at all. He's a Russian comedian, like the original, the one, the only. He came from Soviet Union, like me. But he came way before me. He is an incredibly funny guy. He did like real stand-up, real comedy. He performed for presidents. He was invited to the White House. This is when, presidents appreciated the sense of humor. This is when presidents invited comedians to the White House. Not the other way around as it is today when, what is this? President Obama went, what is it, between two bushes, not bushes, between, I cannot say that word in English, but you know that like green bush, very weird, between two ferns, with the weird guy from Hangover, beard everywhere, don't know his name. I digressed. He knew Ronald Reagan. He said when he came to the White House, Ronald Reagan greeted him and told him a Soviet joke. So if I may, I will share it here. And by the way, this is not my joke. It's not even Yakov's joke. It is a joke from President Reagan. The joke goes like this. Basically, think Soviet Union, you know, ancient history. There was shortages of everything and there was a long line for everything. The man applies to buy a car and he comes and they tell him, okay, your car will be ready in 4 years. Okay, that was the Soviet way, the long line. And he said, in 4 years, good. Will it be ready in the morning or in the afternoon? And the person says, well, why does it matter if it's morning or the afternoon? He said, well, a plumber is coming in the morning. So it was brilliant. I mean, I don't know if President Reagan came up with it himself or if somebody wrote this joke for him or Yakov wrote it and it sort of only tells the legend of how President Reagan told him. Don't know. What I do know is that Ronald Reagan liked him so much, he even asked him to write a couple of jokes for his meetings with Mikhail Gorbachev. So you could say humor helped to bring down the Berlin Wall. By the way, these days, Yakov Smirnov is working on his doctorate. I'm kidding you not, okay? He's working on a PhD in psychology. The man is really taking laughter seriously, okay? His program, his new program is called Happily Ever Laughter. Pretty clever. I'll show you again at the risk of getting into an accident. I love this man. Yakov, I am your huge fan. Will you please like my page on Facebook? Also, you know, maybe history will repeat itself. Maybe President-elect Trump will invite you to the White House and you can tell a couple of jokes. Mr. President-elect, Mr. Trump, while we're at it, would you please also like my Facebook page? That would help me swell the ranks of my fanatics. Anyhow, Yakov, blessings, long life for all of you fanatics. If you have not seen Yakov, you have to see Yakov. This is the guy who came up with the original in Soviet Russia joke, okay? You know the joke, right? Like, they're all funny. In America, you watch TV, but in Soviet Russia, TV watch you. This is the man. This is who we're talking about. I love the guy. Go follow Yakov. Thank you and good night.